Whenever we pray to God, we often expect specific answers. We even go ahead and begin to picture the kind of answers that we expect in our minds. But God is not man. His ways are not our ways. He is all-knowing. He knows us more than we know ourselves. And God sees the full picture. So He expects us to trust Him to give us the best answers to our prayers. But we are usually unprepared for God's kind of answers, because His answers do not look like answers at all, as they don't correspond with our prayer points. God's answers sometimes looks like problems, afflictions, and even disappointments to us, causing us to doubt and entertain fear. But all the time, God has got us covered. Now imagine that you are praying to God to give you money to clear a debt. But God sees that it is wisdom you need. Wisdom to fully tap the potential in you and create resources that can both pay your debt, give you cash flow, and help you become fulfilled and successful. And God does not answer our prayers in terms of the cash we are expecting. We often feel disappointed and discouraged, feeling as though God has shut His ears to our prayers. But in actual fact, God has answered all. You could be praying for a promotion and get fired. Of course, that is not funny at all. But God might be saving you from all of the frustration that could come with the promotion that you desire. However life seems, let us continue to trust God, because He has our best in His plans. Until next time, do not settle for less.